things. There's a whole sense that, you know, being modern and wanting a modern house and a modern lifestyle means that we've sort of just given up all of these really practical, sensible old
things. I don't completely agree. I think modern is, the word is used quite loosely. And the sort of modernism that I think perhaps Atik and I are responding to is more of a regional modernism, where we're understanding what sort of conditions that the houses should respond to. And especially in Pakistan, where there's a lack of electricity, there's lack of gas. I mean, the inflation is like through the roof. So how do you build and manage a house that can take all of these like conditions into consideration?
Sort of, and to me, that's a really sensible, practical
it is.
House.
It is. And and that doesn't mean that it's modern in a bad way. It means it's just modern in a responsive and responsible way.
And responsive to our current conditions now. Things have changed for us. And, you know, it's getting hotter, it's getting rainier, it's getting weirder, it's getting smoggier.
More humid and that's the biggest problem I'm having with like inappropriate architecture. How do you deal with the humidity? The sun, the rain, you can figure out. But the humidity, I mean, we just don't have the tropical breeze.
We don't,
Quite right.